Well, you know, I always get lizards and geckos in my room, but this is the first time I've ever had a moth in my room. And I mean, this isn't your standard moth. This thing is 5 to 6 inches long from wingspan, one end to the other. I've never seen a moth that big before. I mean, it is huge. Wow, I'm gonna try to get it out of here. I kinda wanna kill it though.